بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We continue today with سورة التكوير, and the verse today is verse number 10. Allah سبحانه وتعالى said, again the surah number 81 and the verse number 10, أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإذا الصحف نشرت, وإذا is when, صحف from صحيفة, صحيفة means pages. That's why the newspaper called صحيفة, because it has the page or pages in it. وَإِذَا الصُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ, are laid down in the open or distributed. وَإِذَا الصُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ, and when the pages are laid open. That means every person will be given his paper, either in his right hand or in his left hand. We ask Allah to make us among those people who receive it in their rights. Ameen. So on that day, what would happen? The book of deeds, the pages of deeds will be given to all of us. It will be distributed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَكُلُّ إِنسَانٍ أَلْزَمْنَاهُ طَائِرَهُ فِي عُنُقِهِ وَنُخْرِجُ لَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ كِتَابًا يَلْقَاهُ مَنْشُورًا اِقْرَأْ كِتَابَكَ كَفَى بِنَفْسِكَ الْيَوْمَ عَلَيْكَ حَسِيبًا. This is surah number 17. And the verse is verse 13 and 14. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, everyone, every mankind, every human, أَلْزَمْنَاهُ طَائِرَهُ فِي عُنُقِهِ, we will give him and will mandate his book, it will be in his neck, the book of deeds. And we will bring to him the day of judgment, وَنُخْرِجُ لَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ كِتَابًا يَلْقَاهُ مَنْشُورًا. We will have that book open, منشور. منشور is نُشِرَت. That means will be distributed and will be open. مفتوح, laid open. اقرأ كتابك, read your book, read your own book. كفى بنفسك اليوم عليك حسيبا, it is sufficient that you yourself be the one who is counting your deeds, who is reckoning yourself. حسيب, look at your book of deeds and judge yourself. And see, كَفَى بِنَفْسِكَ الْيَوْمَ عَلَيْكَ حَسِيبًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Kahf, the Surah number 18 in the verses 49, وَوُضِعَ الْكِتَابِ, the book of deeds will be laid down. فَتَرَى الْمُجْرِمِينَ مُشْفِقِينَ مِمَّا فِيهِ وَيَقُولُونَ يَا وَيْلَتَنَا مَا لِهَذَا الْكِتَابِ لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرَةً لَا يُغَادِرُ صَغِيرَةً وَلَا كَبِيرَةً إِلَّا أَحْصَاهَا وَوَجَدُوا مَا عَمِلُوا حَاضِرًا وَلَا يَظْلِمُ رَبُّكَ أَحَدًا. Those disbelievers, those criminals, they will be so scared, so afraid, so frightened, because the book was laid down for them. And they look at that book, and they look in it, and they say, oh my God, oh our Lord, woe to us. وَيَقُولُونَ يَا وَيْلَتَنَا, and they will say, woe to us. What kind of book is this? Does not leave anything out, does not leave any minor thing or major thing. It's all mentioned there. It's all written there. وَإِذَا الصُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ, those pages will be distributed, will be laid open, will be laid open, given to us. We should be aware that anything we do, it will be written on those suhuf. Anything we utter will be right there. Whatever we say, it will be there, no matter how minor or how big. مَا يَلْفِظُ مِنْ قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ. Anything we utter, anything that comes out from our mouth, except that will be that meticulous watcher, the angels, will be writing down everything we say. So we have to watch out. The Prophet ﷺ told us and advised us, مَنْ كَانَ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ فَلْيَقُلْ خَيْرًا أَوْ لِيَصْمِتْ. Whomever believe in Allah and the hereafter, if he wants to say anything, say something good. Otherwise, just keep quiet. We have to advise ourselves to mind our own business and not to say things except that there is good in it. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to direct us to that. Again, وَإِذَا الصُّحُفُ نُشِرَتْ, on the day of judgment, when those pages will be laid open and will be distributed. سبحانك ربنا بحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.